Sangsar sindhu tarani hidayan jadi sad Sankirtanam ritarasi ramati manushe Premam budho viharani jadi chitta biti Chaitanya chanda charani kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charani kurutanuragam Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, before leaving this body, we should have clear conception about our future life. What will happen when we are going to leave our body? We should have a clear conception about that. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, that bonded soul, they are full of different kind of desire and different kinds of conception. But actually, all should be harmonized with Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava. What we want, what we don't want, there should be a final settlement of this factor. What we want and what we don't want, there should be a final settlement of this factor. Otherwise, life after life we can miss, we cannot do bhajan. Life after life we will have to waste our time, we cannot do bhajan. That is the vital problem. Actually, in Narad Bhakti Sutra, it is written there, what is bhakti? Sa ishvare paranurakti. Sa bhakti. Sa ishvare paranurakti. When you can develop irresistible pressure, love for Supreme Lord, nobody can stop you. Nobody can stop you. No power in this universe can stop you from doing Krishna bhajan. That is called irresistible pressure you can feel from inside your heart to serve Guru, Vaishnava and Bhagavan. In that case we can say that you are getting bhakti. In that case, we can say you are getting bhakti. Sa ishvare paranurakti. And the sloka I started with is very important. Chaitanya Chandodaya. It is by Prabhupada Saraswati Pad. If you want to cross over this material ocean, then be careful. If you want to cross over this material ocean, then be careful. If Harinam Sankirtan, Harikatha, Harinam Sankirtan giving you extreme pleasure of heart, Atma, you are taking prasadam. You think prasadam means sweet ball, paramanno, Kichri, nice, nice. But you cannot imagine, prasadam means kripa. Prasadam means kripa. If you are going to get full kripa of Harinam Sankirtan, then you are getting green signal. Is the... And one vital thing is that, big sadhu, they think that we are big sadhu. They think so. But still, repeatedly I speak this Siddhanta, until and unless you are totally established in Advaigyan Tattva. Until and unless you are totally established in Advaigyan Tattva, then there is no surety that you are not going to fall down. There is no surety. Nobody can put guarantee. Even I would say that if you are not established in Adyai Gyantattva, you have no right to go for preaching. Don't go for preaching. If you go for preaching, you can make problem there. Because your darshan is attached with so many things. Your going to Himalaya can be one kind of pleasure. It's not my conception, Prabhupada speaking. It can be so, my going to Himalaya can be one kind of pleasure. I want to get pleasure, not bhakti. But if my Guru Maharaj giving instruction, you sleep now, whole night you are doing seva, Guru Maharaj speaking, this is seva. And it is almost impossible to find a demarcation, fine line between asasanga and satsanga. Try to feel what I mean to say. It is almost impossible to find a demarcation line, fine line, in between asasanga and satsanga. Impossible. What you think satsanga, Prabhupada can say it is asasanga. 1 second asasanga, one fraction of second asasanga with one materialistic people can make you fall down. 1 fraction of second. Like in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find Lavamatto Sadhu Sanga Sarvasiddhi Hai. It is written, no? Then the opposite conception should be there, must be there. Like day is there, night should be there. Good is there, bad must be there. So, if it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Lavamatto Sadhu Sanga Sarvasiddhi Hai, okay. But the opposite is there, Lavamatto Asasange Sarvanash Hai. Lavamatto Asasange Sarvanash. But you cannot understand how you are doing Asasanga, how you are doing Satsanga. You cannot understand. Very, very sensitive issue. The association with which, association you are taking, through which you are going to lose your faith in Guru Vaishnava, Harikatha, Harikirtan, you are losing your memory, constant remembrance with the Supreme Lord. You should have constant mental touch with the Guru Vaishnava. That is the same thing what I mean to say. If one iron piece, one coal, if you put inside fire, it can show molten gold color. As soon as you take out, after for some time, you can find again it becomes blackish. So the secrecy of bhajan is that continuously, non-stop, you will have to get in touch with Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Big problem otherwise. If you are getting interest in Harikatha Kirtan, that's the sloka I started speaking. Sankirtanam ritarase ramate manas chet. Chet means if. If your mind is going to get enjoyment through Harikatha Kirtan, then okay, chet. That's why Pollad Maharaj speaking, na? Naitat manome tava kathasa vaikunthanata sampriyate durita dushtam sadhu tibram kamaturam harasasoka vayeshanartam tasmin katham tavagatim bhimiswamidinaha. How I can search your way, how to go up to you? Because the basic thing, Harikatha Kirtan, I am not getting any interest. My mind is full of anartha, so I cannot get appropriate chance to get satsanga, Harikatha Kirtan here. How I can go out? So actually, Bhakti Vinod Thakur writing in Dasamavtatha, jada brahman hari rasad gala vaishnava janam kadachit sampasvam kadachit sampasvam tadanu gamane sad ruchi yutaha tada krishna britva tajati sanakair maikadasam sarupam vibhrano vimalo rasabhokam sakurute jada brahmam hari rasadagala vaishnavodhanam kadachit sankpasvam sadanugamane shad ruchiyataha tada krishna britva tajati sanakair maikadasam sarupam vibhrano sarupam vibhrano vimalara sabagam sakurute. Very important thing. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking, Brahmando Brahmita Gono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. Not a matter of joke. Don't think it's a matter of joking. Brahmando Brahmita Gono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij, almost same thing. Yada Brahmam Bhamam Hari Rasada Gala Vaishnava Vachanam Sankpasam Sadhanagamanesh Adruchi Yutaha. When in course of your travelling through 14 world, Kahu Raja, Kahu Paja, sometime you become king, sometime you become beggar, sometime you become ordinary people, sometime you become beast. This way, actually, you are traveling, and in course of your traveling, by chance, if you meet with pure Guru Vaishnava, Darshane Pavitra Karo Aishamargun, with his first sight, if there is no aparad, you can feel some sort of reaction. In that case, if you get interest, then you can follow Guru Vaishnava, and by the advice of Guru Vaishnava, you can go on doing satsanga, harinam. Krishna Britvamin, Abritvamin, repeatedly. Krishna Britvamin is very short word. Krishna Britvamin, repeatedly, you are doing harinam sankirtan, harikatha, harinam, sadhu sangha. This is Krishna Britva. Topics related to Krishna, you are repeating. Harinam, Harikatha, Sadhu Sangha, Dham Parikram, Harinam, everything you are doing. Even Prasadam. But you should have clear conception that this is Prasadam. If you have no conception, it is Prasadam. What use? Prasado Sevan Kurita Hai, Shakala Prapancha Jai. You can get victory over Maya. You can get victory over Maya. What Maya can do? What Maya can do? Provided you are going to take prasadam. Harikatha is prasadam. Jagannath prasadam. All prasadam. So, provided you can digest, you can take, then you can. Otherwise, you can go on taking prasadam whole life, no conception about what is prasadam, only sweet ball, paramanna, this is that. Very nice. Big problem. Actually, Supreme Lord, how different way Supreme Lord like to help you? Mainly, countless way, but mainly, you see, Bhagavan, count. Bhagavan, Guru, Bhakto, Shakti, Prakash, Avatar. Avatar, Prakash. Follow. Bhagavan, Guru, Bhakta, Shakti, Avatar, Prakash. All six different ways. Krishna arranging to deliver you, but you are not ready to. You are not ready. What I can do? If Jivatma not ready to go up to Vaikuntha Golokdham, then what Jivatma, what Gurudev can do? What Gurudev can do? You can say Gurudev is not powerful? How you can say? Gurudev giving you kippa. You are not going to take kippa. Some anartha acting inside you. You are developing aparadha at the same time. You are getting some insulation. Insulation means Guru, Vaishnava, in between insulation means Maya. Insulation cannot allow current to pass through. Plastic is insulation. Rubber is insulation. With rubber chappal, if you touch, no current. Insulation. Insulation means barrier. So you are developing anartha, you are developing aparadha. This way, you are losing chance. So all different way. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord Himself, after that Gurudev, Sadguru, what I am speaking, all standard. Sadguru, Bhagavan, Sadguru, Bhakta, mean pure Bhakta, Sadguru, Bhakta, Shakti, Avatar, Prakash. Shakti mean? What do you mean by Shakti? What do you mean by Shakti? Countless Shakti. Out of that, Jeev Shakti, Chip Shakti or Maya Shakti. Follow? And actually, Sigauro Corona Shakti Vigrahaya Namastuti, we say. Corona Shakti. You Guru Vaishnava, all Guru Vaishnava there, pure Guru Vaishnava there, always ready to help you, they are also Shakti. Shakti. Narad Ji Maharaj is having Bhakti Shakti. Bhakti Avesh Avatar. Narad Ji Avatar. And Bhakti Shakti Avatar. Vyasdi Ji Maharaj Shakti Avesh Avatar. You cannot believe. In Nokul Vamachari, they are in Kalna. From Kalna, just 2-3 kilometers. From Kalna. Kalna, you know? Kalna Dham. Nokul Vamachari is saying, I've been there 20 years back. At present, no time. That is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. That Nokul Vamachari, actually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu promised, I can go. I can, you can find me there. But Gauranga Mahaprabhu is there in Purushottam Dham. How Prabhu can go? Follow. One day Nishinganando, everybody waiting with all prasadam, when can come? There is another case. Nukul, in Nukul Brahmachari, Prabhu already coming. And Nukul Brahmachari behaving exclusive way. Nukul Brahmachari behaving exclusive way. Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming in. Because Prabhu already promised I can go. But Sivananda Sen purposely to give us a lesson, expressing some doubt. Prabhu coming in him. I think then I will have to test. I can go outside, I can go, I cannot go inside to meet Prabhu and pay Dandavad. I can say outside, let me see. If Prabhu can call me from outside and speak me what mantra I am doing, then I can believe that Gauranga is coming. Maestra Dev. Sivananda Sen, outside in road, all thousands of people coming to take darshan and pay Randavata Nokul Brahmachari. But Sivananda Sen not coming. Suddenly Brahmachari, Nokul Brahmachari says, hey, where is Sivananda? Call him. Then one devotee running. Hey, Sivananda, who is Sivananda? Come quickly. Sivananda said, okay. Sivananda coming and paying dandavat to Prabhu. Then Prabhu very secretly speaking, you are expressing doubt. You are expressing doubt that I am not Gauranga. You are doing Dasakhyar Gopal mantra, right? Yes, yes, right. Then Sivananda Sen Kun realized that he is my Ishtadev, Gauranga. So in different way, in infinity Brahmanda, there's infinity Vaishnava. They are also trying to deliver bonded soul. All Shakti. Bhakti Shakti. Follow. This way actually, Supreme Lord Himself coming, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming Himself, acting as devotee. He is Swayam Rupa Bhagavan. At the same time, you see Supreme Lord, Tat Prakash also, Nityananda Prabhu Adi, and Avatar, Shakti, different way, Prabhu doing Kripa. In Chaitanya Charitamrita beginning, you can find one sloka, Bande Guru no, Bande Guru no Isho Bhaktyanam Isho Misha Avatar Kaan, Tat Prakasamscha, Tat Sakshim, Tat Saktim, Krishna Chaitanya Sangakam. Krishna Chaitanya Sangakam. You should very carefully, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, try to understand this one. Bande Guru na Isha Bhaktanam Isha Mishavatar Kana Tat Prakasamscha Tat Sakti. After that, Krishna Chaitanya Sangakam. What do you call Chaitanya Chaitanya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Krishna. Krishna Chaitanya. You think one Tattva. Adyagan Tattva, okay. But inside Adyagan Tattva, if you can see everything, Tat Prakash, Tat Shakti, so everything you can see, then your darshan, Bhagavad darshan is perfect. When I started with this word, if you are not established in Adyagan Tattva, mean diversity is there. Not that I want to establish that Advaita Siddhanta, not that. What I mean to say, you should realize that actually Advaigan Tattva is there. But within this Advaigan Tattva, those who are devotee, their eyes are so clear, then they can see everything. They can see everything. They cannot find any woman, they cannot find any man, they cannot find any object to be enjoyed. Nothing. Only they can see all Advaigan Tattva. Dham Advaigan Tattva, within Advaigan Tattva. Nam itself within Advaigan Tattva. Dham, Nam, Parikar, Paraparnalia, Bhakta. Oh, everything, total. He can feel that there is diversity, but still Advaigan Tattva. They should say. That's why in the beginning of Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishnadas Goviraj Goswami writing very nice way. Bande Guruno Misha Bhaktyano. This way, Krishnadas Goviraj Goswami writing to give us a clear conception. Because if you have no clear idea about your Ishtadev, you are doing bhajan, but you have no clear idea about Bhagavad Tattva. How you can do it? You have no clear conception about Isha Tattva. No Siddhanta, you don't know. You know nothing. You are going to doing bhajan of Krishna or Krishna Chaitanya, but you have no clear conception about them. Then how you can do bhajan? That's why it is written that Siddhanta Boliya Chitte Nakaro Alosh. Siddhanta Boliya Chitte Nakaro Alosh. Yaha hoite Krishna lage Sudhiro Manos. Oh, Siddhanta, okay, it's a big headache. Oh, I can do Harinam. Your Harinam is not Harinam actually. If you are illiterate, you can speak, Maharaj, I am not literate person. I know nothing. How I can know Siddhanta? Yes, you can know Siddhanta. You can know Siddhanta. Siddhanta can flourish inside your heart. Not that you are educated, you are Pandit, you can go through different scriptures and you can get extract Siddhanta, not that. How it is possible Gaura Kishore Babaji Maharaj can speak all Siddhanta? How possible? Because Siddhanta is just equal to Krishna. Siddhanta is non-different from Krishna. What do you mean by Siddhanta? Many times I told Siddhanta and Seva almost non-different. Siddhanta means which is approved by Supreme Lord, the method. If you find Siddhanta in applied form, then it is Seva. If we want to explain Seva in different modes, then we have to Siddhanta. We want to speak Seva, how different way? Seva, different Tattva, then it becomes Tattva. And Tattva in applied form, Siddhanta, we can find Seva. It's a very secret thing. So actually, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami want to speak. They, first of all, your guruna, bande guruna, guru means bahuvachan, plural number, not singular number. Bande guruna, guruna means bahuvachan, follow, not singular number, plural number. Yeah, all guru, guru means dikha guru, shikha guru, Bhatma Bodhashak Guru, all together, one class. They are not different class. Prabhupada speaking, Dikha, actually, Sambandha Gyan Data, Guru, non-different from Ovidya Gyan, Ovidya Bodhashak Guru, Ovidya Tattvavid Guru, all different. Manifesting in different way, or sometimes manifesting same way. Sometime, like my luck, I am lucky. Right from the beginning, Guru Harinam, Dikha, red cloth, bass, mantra, and all teachings how to do bhajan, all given by Srila Paramahansa Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. So I am lucky. So sometime, you can find your Sikha Guru is different, Dikha Guru is no problem actually. It's non-different. All same Tattva. Prabhupada speaking. This way actually, Bande Guru no mean, or Sikha Guru, Dishka, Bhatma Padasak Guru way, show you first indicating. Now all, after that, Isha Bhakto, Siva Asadi, today is a disappearance. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhagavaner Bhakta Gane Sivas Podhan. Bhagavane, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord having so many devotees. Bhagavaner Bhakta Gane Sivas Podhan. Tasava Charane Mo Pranam. Follow. All devotees. Among them, Sivas is men. I paid underworld to all of them, devotees. So, Siva Sadi Isha Bhakta. And actually, Prakash, Nityananda Babu, Prakash, Avatar, same from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but Prakash, Pratham Prakash. Hello? Okay. After that, Avatar, Isha Avatar, Advaita Goswai, Isha Shakti, Gadadhar Adi, Gadadhar Pandit, Gadadhar Das, Ishap, Narahari Prabhu, or Isha Shakti. This way in different way, one single Tattva, Advaigan Tattva manifesting. In different way, no problem. Now, actually we make some background before entering into the main issue. So that we cannot misunderstand Srivas Pandit. Actually, Srivas, this word is that Sri mean bhakti, Vas mean is a room, building, the place, source, Srivas bhakti. Actually, Srivas Isha Bhakto, okay, but it is actually written when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Bala Lila. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Bala Lila, at that time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing some mischievous activity. The small boy is there naturally, they are pulling cloth, taking wet cloth. Hey, ma, where is my cloth? Go, cloth gone. This way, small boys, they are playing this way. Just he is taking bath, dry cloth there. When get up, where is my cloth? Who taken? He is laughing, gone. The small boys, they are playing this way. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to do this way. And Srivas Pandit speaking, hey, why were you wasting your time? Someday, Srivas Pandit speaking to Nimai Pandit. Hey, Nimai! You're so mischievous activity you are doing. Try to do bhajan. Life is very short. When you can do bhajan? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing speaking. That also I can do by your mercy very shortly. Mahaprabhu giving indication. That also I can do very shortly. Lekhe pare lo Krishna bhakti lo vibare. Ta yudi na hilo vidyay ki kore. You are educated, you are very, your brain is very nice, you are Pandit. But what Pandit, what you can do? Huh? Ultimately, the result of your Vidya should be Bhakti. If your education ultimately not going to give you Bhakti, then what use that education? That is why Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing now very nicely. Huh? Jado vidya jato mayar vaibhav tomar bhajane badha anitya sansare moho janmiya jipke karaye gadha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. What speaking? Jado vidya jato, material education you are taking. Follow? Those Sanskrit if you learn, it is one part of Veda. But still, if you take it material way, then it can get material result. Follow? It is depend upon your mentality, how you accept. Follow, you see. This way, material education, if you get, that material education can make you an ass. As you know, why Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking this ass? Because ass always like to get some burden on head. I am family member, like to take so much burden, more burden I like to take. You are very intelligent, that's why you like to take so much burden. Why? Guru Vaishnav like to make you free, light, so that you are, when you are detached from material bondage, then you can lose, you can every get loosely attached. It seems you are attached, but you are loose. But then, after that, by kipa, you can go up and up. Bhur bhuva swa maha. Maha jano tapo. Third, bhur bhuva swa. Swar lob maha jano. This, they are actually, those are following banaprastha adi, they are going. And upper loka, those were noistic brahmachari. Noistic brahmachari means full, whole life brahmachari. They can go, upakurvan brahmachari. Noistic. They can go to tapalaka, higher loka. Big babble. Not that everybody can go everywhere. Not that. Sarlok, in sarga, you can go if you have some fruitive activities, good. You can go and enjoy. After that you have to go down. What use? Ultimately you are giving chance to stay in Navadwip, Mayapur, getting good association, so nice Sadguru helping you. then you are going to lose your chance. Then who can, next life, who can say? Who can say, who can put guarantee that next life you can get same chance? Who can say? Sarloka mean, you have some fruitive activities, enjoy, you go up. Again, khine punne mattolokam vishanti. Khine punne mattolokam vishanti. Your punna is like bank deposit. You are getting punna, not bhakti. Punna can accumulate, can get accumulated. After that, after your body gone, you can get chanda, atma can go to heaven. There you can get some body, that is also unstable body for enjoyment. Then material body, what is the use of this body? Annamaya kosh. Annamaya kosh. No use, actually. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying that those material education is ultimately one kind of burden. You can become ass to take up burden on me. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur this way. So, Srivas Pandit actually speaking very heavily to Nimai. When you can do bhajan? Bhajoho sakal. Shakal Bani, very quickly you start Hari Bhajan. Life is going. Nimai speaking, that also I can do by your mercy. A giving indication. Giving indication. After that, it is written that Srivas Pandit himself speaking in Murari Gupta Karcha, in different place, Prem Vilas, different kind of books written by authentic. Authentic mean? Authentic writer. Mean? Those who are the Parshad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. On the basis of those books, you can get clear conception about Golia. Srivas Pandit speaking himself. I was very naughty boy when I was young, up to 16 years. Up to 16 years I was very naughty boy. Used to, never I like to take Harinam, nothing. Oh, always fighting this, that. Kali, Kali mean? When I reach any place, then fighting, altercation. You are wrong, I am right, you are this way. After 16 years, one day night is giving indication. One molten karab, hey! Your lifespan is only 1 year more. You are going to leave body. Try to get back your consciousness. Huh? Morning time, get up. That boy is totally changed. Who came in my dream? 1 year only, my lifespan? You can remember, in Bhagavatam, I told Khatanga Raja. Those demigods, they are giving blessing him, going to bless. I can take blessing, okay. Benediction. But first I like to know my lifespan. Your lifespan? Very short. Huh? Danda, do danda. 48 minutes. One danda means 24 minutes. Huh? Very shortly, I'm going to die, yes. Then I don't need anybody. You bless me so that I can get Supreme Lord, Lotus Feet of Krishna. Then start a sitting. Concentrated mind, totally off from matter. That day, you are successful to think all the time. That day coming in your life, if you are 100% successful to think that I am going to die very shortly. I am going to die very shortly. Where I can go? In this world, 14 world, infinity jivatma there, maybe in the form of my husband, maybe in the form of my wife, maybe in the form of my mother, daughter, son. But who is my near and dear one? Nobody. The day you can feel directly, not that I am speaking some false philosophy. What I cannot feel, that I cannot speak. I have no right to speak. The day coming in your life, if at all, you can feel that very shortly I am going to die. Only Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan is my friend. Nobody can save me. If you can feel this thing, that day is green signal that you can go up and up by the association of Guru Vaishnava. This feeling should be there, that life is most unstable. Why I should make 5 years plan, 2 years plan, 10 years plan, program? What program? What? Your program? If your program is not approved by Supreme Lord, what you can do? Suppose you are making program, different kind of nice program. But your program, if your program is not approved by Supreme Lord, then what you can do? You can fight? With whom you can fight? You can see Supreme Lord? If you speak all Ravi Seven Supreme Lord, it is written, it is just like Popa speaking. It is feasting on air. Popa speaking, joking, very nice. If you speak all Ravi Seven Guru Vaishnava and Supreme Lord, it is just like provide a feast on air. What use? Useless. It's all in vain. Bekar. Useless. So actually, Srivas Pandit, that time actually, when in dream he could get indication, that day, that is a turning point. I know myself. So many people I know never like to hear Guru Vaishnava. Oh, go, 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 go. I don't like to hear. That man getting a feedback, one kick by Maya. That is a turning point in life. Turning point. Ah. Started searching. What is eternity? His life? What is eternity? Like you can remember from Bhagavatam, I can give example, that Tirandivi cook, when he get a kick by Maya, then fed up. Oh my God. Everything gone. All my billions of dollars all gone. All family members kicking me. Because I am penniless now. They throw me out of... No, I have no support. The day you can feel I have no support except Supreme Lord and Guru Vaishnava. Then there is good signal, green signal. If you see, oh, very nice enjoyment of life. Guru Vaishnava leading life, how they are leading life, if you go and check up. If you go and check up how Guru Vaishnava leading their life, you can feel, oh my God, they are leading life this way, just like dog. Even dog cannot. So painful life there, but they are enjoying enjoyment. Vairagya. That Vairagya is not dry Vairagya. That Vairagya is one kind of vidwa, education, supporting factor to get bhakti. That Vairagya, if you develop, like Ganga Mata Thakurani, is a daughter of king, Putiyari Rajkanya, in East Bengal, at present. Putiyari Rajkanna. Krishna Chandra Datta, his son is Narottama Thakur, big king of Rajshahi. Rajshahi, no? My Guru Maharaj also took birth in Rajshahi. There. Rama Guru Maharaj. There, actually. King. But still, they develop detachment. If matter is not there, and I like to show there is my detachment is there with me, that is false. All different kind of facility, can collect billions of dollars, all facility, all dominating factor, he can develop. Or he can make desire, this is big. That is different. Madhavendu Puripat, totally detached from it. But still, by the desire of Gauranga, Krishna, now Madhavendra Baba having 10,000 Gomata. Eh? How to maintain 10,000 Gomata? 10,000 Gomata at present. And one temple is there, very nice. Very nice. Making. For? There is actually for Gopalji, Sinatji. Making. This way. So Madhavendra Paripad getting appliances. Why? Why? Because it is by the desire of Krishna. Krishna approved it, what to do? Krishna approved it. Prahlad Maharaj in front of Nisringadeva said, oh, enough of it. No, you will have to take. You will have to take because it's my seva. You have to take control over the this kingship. You have to sit in throne. No, Prabhu, no, it's my seva. You have to sit. Hanumanji Maharaj like to go. Hey, I make him Acharya here. I like to make him Acharya. Uddhavji like, Prabhu, I like to go with you. I cannot live without. You will have to stay here. Who can act as Acharya? I make you Acharya. You stay here. What is my desire? That is your desire. If you develop separate desire, then you are going to get lost. Infinity Jivatma, you can get lost. Infinity Jivatma, you can get lost. If you develop separate desire. So now, Srivas Pandit, one day MahaPrabhu speaking, Srivas, you can remember, the day you are going to leave your body, I touch you, you get back your life? Yes, Prabhu, I can remember. When? Prabhu, when I feel some change in my life after that dream, one day I thought to attain Harikatha there. By? Devananda Pandit. I thought to attain Bhagavad Katha. So I went there, here. Usually I go there. One day, I was sitting in the corner of veranda. On hearing Palla Charito this, that, suddenly I fall down on ground. I don't know who touched me. And then, as if some faint condition, I get up again after some time. You know the reason? Now I know the reason. Because you are speaking. You give me life. Actually, Naraji Maharaj, Saktavisavatar Naraji, actually, there is Bhaktavisavatar Naraji coming inside that body. Follow. Now, actually, it is written, after that, Naraji, after that, we can speak that he is Naraji Maharaj. Naraji Maharaj. So, all Lila, basically all Lila, there, Navadwip Lila. Without Srinivas Pandit, we cannot even imagine. All Lila going on. Even when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was a topmost professor of Sanskrit, so nice teacher. Now, after coming back from Gaya, after offering funeral cake to Father Jagannath Mishra, he is totally changed his mood. There he got full kippah of Ishwar Pradipa. It is one kind of acting. Got full kippah of Ishwar Pradipa through Dasakhar Mantra. There he received. What is the utility of Tithra? What is the utility of going to Kedarnath, Badinath, Jamunetri, Gangatri? What use? What use? If you cannot feel life is very unstable, if you cannot feel that my life is going, oh my God. That's why If at all if you like to go to Tirtha, you should go with nice devotee who can inculcate bhakti inside you, who can give bhakti all the time, not that material talking. Not about topics related to your body and mind, everything. Pure devotee never speak anything out of topics of Supreme Lord. Never. If they are there in Badinaran, they can speak same thing. They can feel Badhi Vishal, Naro Naran, two hill big. There is Siva, Bas, Gufa. There is, you know, Sahasadhara. There is Saraswati. There is Alokananda. There is Badinaran. There is in Badinaran. Badinaran, who? Vyasadev, Badina Naranaran, Vyasadev, Ganapati Maharaj, Naradji, Uddhav, all there. Who can give you feeling? You have money, you can fly and go there. Who can give you feeling? Who can give you feeling? Feeling is not sold in market. You can go and buy some half kg, 1 kg feeling. You can get, not that. Feeling can only come by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Your Guru Vaishnava love you so much. Gurudev bless you so much. But you cannot accept. Day by day, every day, you should feel inspiration to calculate how much advance I am today. Ramanujacharya speaking, Ramanujacharya. Ramanujacharya speaking, those bonded souls, those who are going to follow Guru Vaishnava properly, they should calculate every day, night time. Yesterday that much bhakti was there. How much bhakti today I go ahead or come back? You should, you know, calculate. Judgment, what all your activities, what you have done, any aparad done or not. Ramanujacharya speaking, you like to get bhakti? 100% I promise you can get bhakti. Provided you are not going to do any aparad. 100% I can promise. Ramanujacharya speaking, if not more, every day morning time when you get up, I also speak same thing. Whenever you get up, you sit with this mood. For at least 2-5 minutes. After that you get up. After that go and speaking the name of Guru Vaishnava. Jai Guru Pad Padma Jai Srila Prabhupad Paramahamsa Jai Guru Krishna Das Babaji Maharaj Jai Srila Sachidananda Bhakti Vinod Thakur. This way you should go on speaking all the name of Vaishnava. Remember them. Raghunath Das Goswami used to pay dandavat to 2000 Vaishnava prostrate. At least you can 20 Vaishnava you can speak, if your memory is very weak. Huh? At least 20 Vaishnava you can remember. Still okay. Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan Tineshwaran. Tineshwaran hai bhag vigna vinashan. Anayasa hai nijo banchita pura. First, Ramanujacharya speaking, daily morning time, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, morning time before sunrise, you must sing the glories of Gurudev. Sangsaro dava nalo nido loko tanayo karuno gano gano tam. This you can, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking. Before sunrise, Brahma Muhutte, Patati Pajadnath. Ramanujacharya speaking, if not more, daily morning you will have to glorify the name and fame of Gurudev. Gurudev means Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Gurudev and Vaishnava. Ramanujacharya speaking. Daily, if you like to get bhakti, Ramanujacharya speaking, then daily, if not more, 1 hour you shall glorify the name and fame of Guru Vaishnava. Then 100% you can get bhakti. But you have no time. What to do? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you have no capacity, no power, nothing, you can only approach a pure Vaishnava. If he is not ready to speak with you right now, still you sit there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, you only sit there, don't speak anything, don't disturb, only sit and watch what Guru Vaishnava does. Then you can change your dirty heart. You can change your heart, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. If Guru Vaishnava is not going to speak anything, still, you sit there for some time. You can watch them. Their pure activities, their purity, can give you an impression inside your heart. Oh my God. So much purity they are maintaining all the time. Internal purity, external purity. In this Siva Sangam, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing what? All Lila. Navadwip Lila, all. And Srivas Pandit, his wife, who? Malini. Malini Ambika. In Krishna Lila, Srivas Ambika, one fostering mother, Dhatri Ma. Sometimes, no, mother is sick. One another mother, proxy, giving. Proxy, not proxy actually, I shouldn't speak that way. At least should have a strong love for the baby, taking and giving breast, everything. That is called Dhatri Ma. Very nice. This kind of Dhatri Ma. Actually, Putana, God is Dhatri Ma, Dhatri Gati. Not the Gati of Yashoda Ma. Lebhe Gotim Dhatri Uchitam. Dhatri Uchitam. Dhatri Ma. Like you see, why Nityananda Babu going to take milk in the lap of Malini Ma? Nobody knows. They misunderstand. They don't know. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself personally promised, Srivas, your son gone, but be sure, Nityananda and me, your two son. Yes, Nityananda and me, two son your. You know that even because I have no time to speak in detail. So many things I like to speak, but time is limited. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started doing Sankirtan. When? After coming back from Gaya. When mother is, you know, very anxiety. My son gone, my son feeling sick. Huh? Oh my God, my son is very sick. Maybe some wind there inside. Wind, bikar, deformation of wind. No? Different kind of vaidya. I mean, Ayurvedic doctor came and giving treatment, but no result. Sashima crying day and night, Vishnupiya inside room, crying all the time. What happens to my Prabhu? One day Prabhu asking to Sivas, they are going to give treatment to me. What is your opinion? What do you think? What disease I develop? They are speaking Vayu Vikar. Sivas pointing, Prabhu, the kind of disease you are developing, if Brahma and Sankara are always expecting that kind of disease. Siva speaking, all Brahma, Sankara, they are expecting this kind of disease. I know it very well. This is not disease. Oh, if at all going to misinterpret, then I was supposed to jump in Ganga and leave body. But by chance you are speaking rightly. You can detect the case. You can understand my heart. After that, on and on, Prabhu started doing Sankirtan whole year before leaving Navadvip. I mean, before taking sannyas, 1 year. Many such things happened, you see. One day Prabhu doing Sankirtan means outside people, they have no right to look into. That's why the door is closed. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Nobody allowed to watch the Sankirtan Ras of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Or same, Panchatatta and all Vaishnava, they are dancing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is all the same. They think there is a Krishna and Gopikas dancing. Eh? They cannot understand. Sankirtan Ras going on. Inside room, interior room, there is some, you know, shouting, they are crying. Sivas immediately leaves Sankirtan and went inside. What happens? My son. Your son gone. Don't try to disturb my Prabhu doing Sankirtan. I like to give full satisfaction to my Prabhu. If there's any disturbance, I can leave my body. Don't shout. There is a golden opportunity that Prabhu doing Sankirtan, all devotees doing Sankirtan, and that Jivatma, my son, going to leave body. That kind of chance I like to get in my life. That Prabhu doing Sankirtan, all Sankirtan going on. In the midst of this Sankirtan, that Jivatma going to leave body. How lucky that Jivatma is! You foolish! You are shouting, crying. Stop your crying. After Sankirtan is over, Prabhu speaking, today why I was feeling some problem, not getting full enjoyment. What happened, Sivas? No, nothing happened. Hey, something happened. And from outside he got information, that son gone. Oh, Prabhu started crying. Your son gone? This kind of dedication you have, love for me, that you don't care, your son gone? Prabhu, you are my everybody. Tameva mata cha pita tameva bandus cha taka. Sakha tameva bandus cha. Sakha tameva vidyam davinam tameva sarvam mama deva deva. You are my all. You are my father, you are my mother, you are friend, foe, everything all. Then what happens actually? Then actually, Prabhu going inside room. Sankirtan is over. Koik will be going to see the boy who is living body and touching the heart. Hey boy, why you are going to leave Sivas? So nice room, so nice facility. Prabhu, this kind of facility, countless life I am going to enjoy. But this life, this is the extreme point. Now I am supposed to go. You bless me. Any life anybody I take, I must have bhakti. You must give blessing. Poshupokke hoye taki swarge ba niraye, tobo bhakti rohu bhakti binodo hidaye. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking. You can make me beast or birds, no problem. Poshupokki hoye taki swarge bane, maybe in heaven, maybe in hell, no problem. But I like to get bhakti anywhere you put me according to my activities. According to my activities, anywhere you give me, your placement is up to you. You can place me anywhere. But I like to get bhakti. Bittasur, you know, Bittasur, you heard the name of Bittasur? Bittasur speaking there. Speaking, crying and speaking. Oh Prabhu. Okay, no problem. Sangsara chakrabhamataha sakarmabhi. According to my own activities, I am going to travel life after life. Oh, no problem, Prabhu. I am not going to request to give me place in heaven. No, I have no personal desire. But please, it is my request. Anywhere you place me, I don't know where my placement will be. Anywhere you place me, I need bhakti, basic bhakti. I don't care. Poshupokki hoye thaki swarge ba niraye, tobo bhakti rohu bhakti. Vinodo hidaye. Then when Mahaprabhu touching the heart, Jivatma again coming. Then speaking nice tattva. Nice tattva. After that boy gone. Everybody crying and dancing to see the glories of my Mahaprabhu. And Sivas is not going to express any grief because he's not touching. If you are continuously, constantly and continuously in touch with Supreme Lord, what kind of problem can touch you? So many devotees, small devotees approaching Krishna Das Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj, so much problem in mat. Hey, they are disturbing me. They are speaking, do this seva. When we can do Harinam? Krishna Das Babaji Maharaj laughing. Where you find so many problem? Where from you are finding so many problem? There is only one problem. That is, we cannot do Hari Bhajan. You have so many problems in your life. The problem one and single, that we cannot do Hari Bhajan properly. That is the problem. But we are stricken with countless problems. We are deviated from the track of Guru Vaishnava. That is the main problem. What to do? Sriram Pandit, Srivas Pandit, Sipati Sinodhi, Shop. Four brothers, they are all great devotees. A Parshad of Chaitanya MahaPrabhu. Not only that, Bhatuspurto, nephew, Narayani, she is also having bhakti. Small 4 years boy, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, hey, Narayani, try to cry. Cry in the name of Krishna. She started showing, exhibiting extraordinary Baba and crying. Everybody stunned. How possible the small girl, 4 years, having Krishna bhakti and shedding tears? Who is she? Prabhu, her name is actually Dukhi. Dukhi. What she is doing? She is carrying water from Ganga for you. Oh, really so? You should call from today onward. He is Sukhi. Sukhi means happy. Dukhi not. Dukhi means Bengali. In Sanskrit, Bengali. Here, see, her name should not be Dukhi. Dukhi means unhappy. We should name, I change her name. Her name should be Sukhi, not Dukhi. Sukhi. From that, Mahaprabhu changed name. This is actually going on. When in Gaura Lila you find Nityananda Balaram coming, Many times I discuss this point, that's Vishwarup. Vishwarup, this name. Vishwarup, this name itself identifies that he is Nityananda. Try to follow. If you like to learn Sanskrit, you should understand all word. You are foolish actually. Dibba Sahasra Bachar. Dibba. Dibbo 1,000 years, Indra took lesson from Brihaspati. Still he couldn't develop proper Sanskrit knowledge. I mean Vyakaran gyan properly. He laughing. Really so? Our 360 days mean 1 year. 360 days mean 1 year. Our 100 years mean Devata, demigods, they are one day. That kind of 1,000 years. Indra taking lesson in front of Brihaspati, the teacher of those demigods. Great. Erudite scholar. Great Pandit. But still it is written, Indra couldn't catch whole thing. What to speak about you and me? Only bhakti can give solution. If you like to get bhakti, bhakti can bring solution. Ananta param kila sabda sastram. All sabda sastra is vast, so infinity. Sanskrit vyakaran mean to get controlling over those some rules and regulation over usage of words and phrase, clothes, this. So nice. If you cannot learn, if there is something written in Upanishad and Veda, you cannot get the meaning. Because you don't know. That's why it is one kind of part of Veda. One kind of part. Follow? Nirukto. Nirukto means all mantra, you should know the meaning of mantra. Follow? Now only memorize and speak, yajna is over. By that time, yajna, there is different kind of categories, seva. Follow? Different kind of seva in one yajna, big yajna going on. One can speak the defect, wrong. Can ShyamBaba, somebody can speak from Rigveda, different procedure. somebody giving ghee, clarified butter, somebody pronounced mantra. These were different. Ardharu, Adi, Sabdhya. So they should have full knowledge about that. Otherwise, all useless. That's why Sankirtan is the topmost. Sankirtan is okay. In Sankirtan, you can do everything. So you see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu one day, when Nityananda Prabhu meet with Gauranga, I already said, Vishwarup, this word, this name, means Vishwa, entire Vishwa, universe, is just Roop. Roop means infinity Roop. Vishwa Brahmanda is an expression of that Vishwa Roop. Vishwa Jasya Roop Iti Vishwa Roop. Oh, Vishwa is one or different kind of manifestation of that Nityananda Balaram, Nityananda, Anantadev. So Vishwarup and Nityananda all the same. When Vishwarup leave body there in Pandharpur, in Maharashtra, in India, he submerged with Nityananda. Then Nityananda coming and manifesting here. Where? Nandana Acharya Bhavan. After that Lila going on. After that Gauranga Mahaprabhu one day speaking, Sripad, you have to do Vyasa Puja. Where you like to arrange Vyasa Puja? Where you prefer? We arrange Vyasa Puja in this Bamnar Ghar. Bamna means a Srivas Brahman in his room. Nityananda like mad speaking in this Bamnar room, in this Brahman. Devotee in his room. Okay. Srivas Pandit acting as Acharya, Yogya. I mean, Pujari. Then after that, everything done. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, hey Sipad, give garland to Vyasadeva with mala. Nityananda laughing, ha 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 ha, laughing. And moving around like mad. After that, coming in front of Gaur, giving the mala to Gaur. Hey, you give mala to me? You are supposed to give mala to Vyasadeva. Laughing only. Not speaking anything. Follow. This way. You can remember when Sankirtan movement started. By Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nimai Pandit, against that Kaji. Then Sivas is fearing, sometime that Kaji can send some troop to catch me and arrest me. As Sivas inside Nishinga Mandir, worshipping Nishingadev. And Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming in front of that room and kicking on, hey Sivas, open the room, whom you worship? You see, I am present here. Kicking on door, hey Sivas, whom you are worshipping? Look, you are worshipping whom? I am there in front of you. And Sivas somehow opened the door and find Prabhu there. Prabhu, you? Yes. Then Prabhu go inside room and take all salgram and sitting this way. Why you fear? Inside everybody, all creature, all insect, I am sitting. As Paramatma, all, don't try to fear. When you can erase your fear from your heart, then you can get divine help. Follow my sister. Try to follow what I mean to say. When you 100% believe, oh, everything directly or indirectly done by Krishna, who can do harm to me? Then you can get divine help. Like Pollad Maharaj. Giving poison as sarbat, sending snack. No problem. Gunda, hooligan. Nobody can do anything. Prahlad Maharaj. Also Mirabai. Queen. She is running through forest, there is tiger, everything. Gunda, there is big, big, you know, king sent Rana to disturb her, to make her contaminated, but nobody could do anything. Only singing glories and running. Nobody can do anything. Nobody has no power. Krishna protecting, giving full protection all the time. This way, you see, ultimately Prabhu saying, why you are fearing? I can give inspiration to Kaji. Then and only then Kaji can send some of his troop to you to arrest you. Why you fear unnecessarily? Look, I am all in all. Who is going to make disturbance to you? Let us go. Start Sankirtan movement. After that, Mahaprabhu started Sankirtan movement. With all, you know, fire. Torch, firing torch in hand, everybody doing Sankirtan. Haridas, Nityananda, Gauranga, Advaita, all thousands of people, all Navadvip. You can remember. One day, they all started doing Mahavishek of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Mahavishek. With Ganga water, milk, curd, ghee, started madhu, honey, started big abhishek. Pitcher, full of pitcher, all water coming, putting on the head of Gauranga. Gauranga sitting in throne. Everybody doing abhishek. Sivas doing abhishek. Sivas doing abhishek. And Prabhu manifesting his Lila. See, he is Supreme Lord, all in all. All different kind of items presented in front of Prabhu. What else you have? Like Giriraj Puja. They all remember the case of? Same case. At Giriraj Puja. Thousands of plates they arrange Brajavasis. Prabhu, this you take. Like in Ratha Yatra, you can also find those pure people. They have no right to approach to Jagannath. They also have right that time. Why Ratha Yatra is so important? That time Prabhu give discount. Discount. No problem, you can come. What you have? Coconut? Poor man have coconut. They somehow, you know, throw and fire. Prabhu, this Jagannath, Jagannath taking. Oh, poor man, I mean, anybody, all Jivatma. Maybe he is not Brahman, Shudra, maybe, oh, but Jagannath taking that time. He's Patit Pavan. Patit Pavan, that's why it is written in Skanda Puran. Ratha runam bamanam dishta punar janmo navidvate. Ratha runam, if you can watch Jagannath in Rath from heart, where life is last, you need not come back here and get pain and pain and pain, nothing. All finished. It is written, commitment. It is written. Ratha runam bamanam dishta. Punar janmam navidvate. He need not come back again. That time, Prabhu giving kippa to everybody. To everybody. Who? Sridhar, Kholabacha Sridhar. You call him. He calling him, coming. Oh, you see. Here, so long I thought he is one of my, you know, customer. Taking green banana, this, that, now you see Supreme Lord. Every day fighting with Prabhu. Hey, I cannot give this price. No, I cannot give you. This price I need. No. Yes, Prabhu pushing and Siva pushing. I cannot give. My price is fixed price. You can take or cannot take. It's up to you. No, you have to give. Prabhu forcefully taking. What you can do with money? Actually, money, I worship Ganga. Foolish. Ganga, what you can do? I am there, you worship me. Hey, my Brahman, you are so naughty. You are speaking this way. I am worshipping Ganga, you don't fear? What you can do worshipping Ganga? You worship me. He worship you? You cannot fear Ganga? After that, today, He is finding that he is actually Supreme Lord. Himself Supreme Lord. In his house, Prabhu taking water, drinking water. In a very leakage, thousands of leakages there in one pot, iron pot. Thousands of leakage. Water was there. Prabhu, I am very thirsty. Let me take this water. Hey, you are taking this water. It's not good. Prabhu taking. So if you can think about this love of Supreme Lord about us, Bhakta Vasal Gun, only one quality, only one quality, thousands of countless qualities Supreme Lord having. Only one quality, if you can think, if you can feel, that is Bhakta Vasal Lagun. You can cry day and night. You can go mad. Prabhu is so loveful with us. But we don't like to exchange love with Prabhu. Matter cannot exchange view with matter. You can expect? Huh? One stone is talking with another stone, you can expect? But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu touching, they can do it. They can get, grow consciousness, they can develop exchange view. Krishna Bhagavan in Vrindavan Lila talking with trees. With trees and creepers talking. What do you do? I'm talking with you. You are talking with them? What language? With birds. Krishna speaking with birds. What you are speaking with them? I'm talking with them. You are talking with them, birds? Yes. Babaduk, different qualities Krishna having. Out of that one kind of not. Krishna can understand any language in this world. He can understand Spanish, he can understand Latin, any language you see. English, Hindi, Sanskrit, Krishna can feel everything. You need not, Krishna need not go to any teacher to learn German language. Krishna understand? Follow this way. So now Shiva has actually almost whole Lila in Navadwip Lila. Yes, Srivas Pandit is oriented. After that, when Prabhu took decision to take sannyas, then with some a few devotees, with them Prabhu discussing. Srivas was among them. After that Prabhu leave. There's so many cases actually. I like to touch one or two because time cannot permit. Srivas Pandit every year. Malini, Srivas Pandit, Sriman Pandit, they are all full troops. They are going to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are in Purushottam Dham. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is their heart and soul. They are going. 1 year, I like to specifically give you example, 1 year. 1 year actually, Raja Pratap Rudra, arranging one nice place for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Parshad to watch this, watch Lila, Hera Panchami. King arranging. Prabhu and his all Parshad, they should have a special chance to watch this Lila. There should not be any impediments watching this place. Then Hera Panchami. Hera Panchami usually night time, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, Lakshmi Devi coming from temple of Jagannath with stick in hand to beat all the servants of Jagannath. Hey, why you take our Prabhu here? Okay, excuse. Tomorrow we can send. This way. Very nice, Lila. Prabhu enjoying with all devotees this kind of nice Lila and sometime discussing some special issue. And there is actually Srivas Pandit also there. All other Parshad also there. Gadadhar, everybody there. Nithyananda itself. Nithyananda also there. And Srivas Pandit there. All. And Sarup Gosai also there. Ramayana, everybody. Who not? Now Prabhu sometimes joking with Srivas. Srivas? Your Lakhu Thakurani, I thought is the goddess of opulences. Why she is coming here? Here they are like mad. This way joking. Then Srivas Pandit giving answer. After that, actually Srivas Pandit and Saurabh Gosai, discussion going on. Actually, actually Lakhi Devi is the goddess of affluences, where all full of affluences, are so rich. So riches are there with her. So, no, I am putting one question. Why then Lakhi Devi put the, full of riches? Okay. But why then Lakhi Devi want to take the association of Krishna? This is my question. In Vrindavan, actually in Vrindavan, there is forest externally. Externally there is forest. Creeper and trees and everything, all monkey moving around. But the opulence inside that, secret opulence is there. Nobody can see. Your eyes, material eyes cannot permit you to see. If you develop that kind of see, yatha yatha atma parimijyate saumatpunna gatha savano vidhanai. This slok I discussed long ago, you can remember. The more you go on hearing this Harikatha, Harikirtan, on all the 24 hours, it is my request, don't try to get in touch with matter. This is not matter. This is one panchapatha in the room upon devotee. I think is, I can pay dandavat. Material conception should not be there. So all transcendental. This way, actually, Mahaprabhu joking with Sivas. Actually, my Lakhi Devi is all Vaikuntha, full of lenses. And in Vrindavan, there is a creeper and, you know, dust and this full. What do you say? Siniva? Who? Sarugosa speaking. You forget? You forget the lenses of Vrindavan? In one part, one location of Vrindavan, if you unveil the opulences there, even total, you know, Vaikuntha Dham, the opulences to get together, put it together, is not equal to that kind. What do you say? Yes. Narad, actually you are, Sivas, actually you are Narad. That's why you are thinking about Lakshmi Devi. You are having this kind of mood. But he is actually Suddha Bhajavasi. See, Sarup is actually Suddha Bhajavasi. Huh? Lalita Sakhi, Suddha Bhajavasi. How you can give an argument? How you can stand in argument? You cannot stand. He is Suddha Bhajavasi. You know, that's why inside Vrindavan, in one location, all affluences there in Vaikuntha, if you put together, it is not equal to. Really so, yes. Don't speak more. That time on Lila going on, discussion going on. One time when different kind of rasatattva going on, discussion. In the meantime, Prabhu expressing Baba, Radharani Baba. Follow. Developing Radharani Baba. That time Nityananda Prabhu run away from that place. Run away from, because Nityananda Prabhu is Balaram, now Radharani Avesh. So be careful about Siddhanta Virod, Rasa Tattva, all you should have clear conception. I like to discuss so many things, but time cannot permit. If you have any question, you can put in front of me. And the slok you should remember, memorize, all the time you should sing. Sangsara Sindhu Tarani Hidayam Jadi Sad Sankirtanam Ritarase Ramate Manoschet Premam Budhau Piharani Yadi Chitta Bhitti Chaitanya Chanda Charani Kurutanuragam Chaitanya Chanda Charani Kurutanuragam. You can get Krishna this life. You like to get? It depends upon you. Vanchakalpa Durvasya Kipa Sindhu Bhavishya Patitanang Pavane Bhavishya.